everybody, Chris Verad here. Welcome back to The Witcher 2. So it seems like pretty much everything is wrapped up here. The only thing we need to be doing is going into the mist. So before we do that, though, I realize that Henselt is actually back here, and I'm going to touch base with him, see if anything interesting is going on, and then I'm going to leave.
Well, maybe— Greetings, Witcher.
Deathmold was kind enough to help me. I may be able to lift the curse sooner than I thought.
Details don't interest me. I expect results. That said, Master Geralt, what would you say to a long-term offer? Protection, for instance.
If it involves eliminating monsters, then yes.
That's perfect. My regal person is at all times threatened by potential monsters.
Not the same. I'm ill-suited to being a bodyguard.
You tread upon a slippery meadow, Witcher. Beware, it's strewn with the nastiest cowpies. I'm not one to be refused.
Yeah.
It would run counter to Witcher rules, Your Majesty. I don't meddle in politics. I agreed to lift the curse because that's a part of my profession.
And I usually get what I want.
I still refuse. I wouldn't feel comfortable doing it, and the bodyguard with moral dilemmas is not likely to provide the best protection.
Seems logical, though I'd even say it contains a hint of a threat.
Oh shit.
Congratulations, Witcher! You've managed to piss me off and entertain me at the same time.
The sight of your camp must instill fear in your enemies' hearts. I'm certain the stench does.
Normal military conditions, Witcher. Boiling cabbage, stale sweat, and the smell of fear. They're constant companions in the expansion of any great empire.
Thanks for the history lesson. I take it you'll wait until the last minute to bring the remaining troops across.
Nothing sinks defenders' hearts more than steady increases in their enemies' ranks. Though I'll say these Vergen sons of bitches are worthy foes and won't flee so easily. It's good having a neighbor who knows how to fight.
I'm not sure the people of Edirn share that sentiment.
Yep, still don't like him. That's definitely... Yep, still don't like him. Okay, I'm going to actually check out my skill tree here. I've got 2 talents to spend. Get them up there. Things are going pretty well. In terms of the swordsmanship tree, let's see if there's anything else that I would want. Nothing really. I guess the additional whirl would be nice. The additional dodge would also be nice. But that's about it from that tree. Maybe even going into another level of position or riposte would be decent. I've got everything I want up here. So really, this is my ultimate goal here, the heliotrope sign. And in order to get there, we have to choose one of the two. Hexing 2 opponents or using the Igni sign. I'm going to go with hexing up to 2 opponents. And is there anything back here that I want? Oh, that could be good. The enhanced Axie sign. Or I could go to setting 2 traps at once. Let's do that. Yes, I like it. And then we'll glyph enhance. We're almost here. This is really, really good. More vitality. That's really cool. Okay. So let's rendezvous with Zoltan and get out of here. Apparently there's a guy from the Order of the Flaming Rose around here, but I don't see him. And if I see him, I see him. If not, I'm not too concerned. Any of these guys?
Greetings?
Nope, none of them want to talk to me. This guy looks important.
Greetings!
What about this guy?
Pretty please.
Nope. Okay, we're moving
hey,
on.
Hey, watch it!
So some people have also mentioned that there's these ravines or I guess that's the best way they could describe it with ravines.
I can't wait to have some proper ale instead of that piss water they drink in the Kidwinny camp. Thanks again, Geralt.
And somebody mentioned that these ravines were, like, to the left of the brothel, which is here. Which is this. But I'm pretty sure...
Tough crossing ahead of us, Sultan.
Looking to scare me now?
This is just taking me right into the...
And that's that.
Into the mist. Or maybe they said by the bodies that I had burnt. I'm not exactly sure, and I've tried to clarify a couple of times, but... Yeah, I'm not sure, so I'm not gonna keep looking around, but it looks like we need to head into one of these little ravines to go into the mist. Whoa, makes me a bit nervous. So, let's get some potions going. Alright, so swallow, and I'm gonna actually get some Tawny Owl brewing. Make sure that there's nothing... I guess I could use Imbriga Embryos, although I'd rather not. Essence of Death, let's use that instead. Okay, perfect. I guess I might as well be taking Petrie's filter also. I don't know why I don't. There's not really a reason that I'm not doing it. So let me throw one of those in too. Because it just increases my sign intensity, so why not? Oh, that's why. It throws my toxicity off the scale. Okay. So for now we won't. Where does Zoltan go? Oh, he's here already. Oh, this doesn't look good.
I see the path. The amulet is guiding us.
Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Stand.
Do I have to protect Zoltan? Where is he? Where did it go? Do I have to fight these things? I guess I should. I don't want them hurting Zolti, you know? Let's take one. Oh shit! Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Maybe I shouldn't be doing this. Whoa! Okay, we're just moving because this seems like pretty unstoppable. Hoping that Bergen's coming up soon. Fighting all of this would be excessive. Oh! Is this it? Wow. I'm hurting real bad.
Never again. Fucking fog.
Look at it this way. You'll be able to brag about seeing the ghostly fog from the inside for the rest of your life.
Well, I'd rather brag about how I plowed three wenches at once in my youth.
Either way, Zoltan. Either way. this? Some type of altar? I know I should probably be going straight to Vergen here, but I'm intrigued. And a mystery hut.
Witcher, I might have some work for you.
Really?
Did I hear you mention a job?
Indeed. One very much in your line. I know a collector in Vengerberg. He pays well for all kinds of monster-related curios.
Ericus Venom? Necker Hearts? Sounds doable.
Harpy Feathers.
Oh, I have a bunch of those.
Why feathers?
I never asked. Got the order and that's that. Interested?
What kind of coin are we talking about?
Why don't we do a test? Bring me a bundle of fine feathers for which I'll pay you, and if we're both satisfied, we'll figure things out.
He's gonna want more than a bundle? That'll mean a lot of traipsing around.
A few more, yes. So?
I'll keep my eyes open, but no promises. I've got more important things to deal with.
Interesting. Collect 12 harpy feathers and deliver them to Elfin. I don't know how many I have.
I've got your feathers.
Okay, I have
wonderful! Excellent quality. Just what I needed. I'll pay for each and every one. If you're in need of coin, just bring me more.
Harpies have become rare in this area.
I'm not sure I understand.
Supply drops, prices rise.
By how much?
Pay me twice, maybe three times as much, and we've got a deal.
You must be mad! I'll not give you that!
You said this was Witcher's work, so either agree to my rate, or find yourself another harpy specialist.
So be it! I shall pay you more.
Oh, yes. Feels good. 60 damn harpy feathers? Are you shitting me? What is he doing with these? How many harpy feathers does one guy need, really? Let's see. Let's see how many I have. I can't have even close to that many. Oh, I have 23. Okay. Lot more than I thought. I'm just kind of checking this area out before I head straight to Vergen, because why not? Oh, found harpies! The world for these guys is great.
Wonder how many more.
Now, do they drop multiple feathers or just one? Looks like just one each. Damn, that's gonna be a lot. Oh no, that's dropped two. Two. Okay. It's too bad it doesn't actually keep track of how many I'm carrying, but. Oh wow, there's a bunch down there. I know where I'm going. Whoa, this is like... What is this thing? Some type of big-ass harpy. I'll take two, please. See what's going on here. Things are getting a little bit more intense than I anticipated.
Whoa.
Oh, sick! Okay, harpy eyes, harpy feathers. That was it. We got probably got a ton from that. Along with a whole bunch of other harpy shit, like claws, eyes, saliva. Like, I don't know what people would do with these things. Harpy feathers, 43. Oh, so that was quite a batch that we found. Well, let's keep going down here and see what we find. What do you know? More harpies. I don't know why these harpies are all of a sudden a lot more difficult to kill. Oh, probably because my fatigue is so high. I gotta get my Clem back up. Or, sorry, my vigor. Actually, fighting harpies is kind of fun. There's something back here that dropped.
Magical danger.
Magical danger? Where? Is gonna be some type of super harpy. Perfect.
Medallion's telling me something.
It's wearing jack boots, trousers, and orange, but what is this all about? What's this rock doing here? What is this magic rock? Oh, hello. A key is required, of course. Okay, at least we know where it is. It's by the Harpy Dungeon. Gotta be something to do with that, but we'll have to find it later. And a key required for this. What?
Medallion's vibrating.
Yes, I know, but there's not really much I can do about it right now. Unfortunately, I wish we would find... See, look, these rocks, too. Is this just maybe where harpies spawn or something on these rocks? Let's see how many feathers we're up to. Harpy feathers, 49! Well, I need to find another batch of them at some point.
Medallion again.
Yes, these damn rocks. Are they giving me directions or? That's really weird. Let's see if this guy can tell me anything about them.
Where are you headed?
Okay. Nope. His usefulness on a scale of 1 to 10 is about a 1.
Medallion's telling me something.
Yeah, see, these rocks are pointing, I think. I'll have to come back here because we need some type of key to get into that. I want to call it, like, most likely a cave. And then there's a chest over there as well. I don't know where Zoltan went.
Stop!
Thank you.
You're making a mistake!
A mistake? Interesting. There's a war on, don't know if you've noticed. And wars are won by killing foes. Or do I have it all wrong?
The Witcher's a messenger. On his way to see Saskia.
Not your typical messenger.
Well, I don't know if you noticed. But we had to pass through an atypical fog in which your typical messenger would have shit just before he...
Enough! We'll not let you inside, Vergen. But you can deliver your message to the commander of the watch. He's stationed by the town gates.
Plowing typical elf. Come on, Geralt.
I'm feeling a little bit of hostility from these elves, understandably. Should probably have asked them if they knew where any harpies were, but I don't think they're up for any type of chatter right now. Hello. There's these tons of these circles of power, but they're all giving me, it's all the same. Nice chatting with you guys, I guess.
It's a dog's life, Geralt, I'll tell you that much.
There we go, a circle of strength. What do we have here? I don't have a clue where I am or whose place we're in. But nobody's home and there's nothing to steal. This will probably take me in, but I'm gonna go talk to the guards first. Because I don't want any surprises. Look at this. So many little people.
Greetings!
Hackham Gate, is that what that said?
Why, it's Geralt of Rivia, Zoltan Chivi. Pinch me, Burden, for I believe I've dozed off while on duty.
Could be an illusion, eh? Or some specters from the battlefield have lost their way. Maybe we ought to tickle them with an axe, just to be sure.
Ha ha! I'm afraid there's no mage out there who can conjure up the Witcher's mug, nor the aroma of Zoltan's beer-soaked beard.
Yarpin Zigrin! Lice eat me if I'm not delighted to see that horrid mug of yours.
This lad here's Scaling Burden. Geralt, what are you doing standing there as if you swallowed a halberd? Got a hug for an old mate?
Yeah, who is he?
Greetings. Triss has told me a lot about you.
Wee Merigold? Ha! How is the lass? Let me tell you, Scaling. This here witcher's the very embodiment of chivalry. All the Selkirks of the world can't hold a candle to him. And you know why?
No, but I got a feeling we're about to find out.
Me, a knight? I'd sooner call Zoltan a show dancer.
Well then, listen, everyone. At the time, we were escorting Caedwenny army convoys through the Sherwood forests. Aye, we served Hensel once, though all was for coin. Anyways, the Witcher was on the road as well, with Triss and Ciri, heading south. The lass, I tell you, was a demoness incarnate. Pure pepper on her feet, and healthy as a horse. But the sorceress fell ill. Some terrible pestilence held her, gave her the runs. That woman needed to go every 5 minutes. Never seen anything like it. And I've had my share of gut rumblings. This one time, I roasted an old ailing gerbil and...
Oi! You promised us a chivalrous tale.
And I'm delivering it, lad. In any case, the Witcher would carry her into the bushes time after time. He treated and cared for her, cleaned her, bathed her.
Sounds normal to me. A man looking after his woman. It's too much to call it chivalrous yarping.
Ah, wrong. Triss weren't his woman. Not his wife nor lover. She was sick and in need of aid. And he was on a secret mission. Might have left her in some city, might have gone off on his own. But he didn't. Know why? Because he's got a heart of gold. He truly cares. A lad like you, Scaling, don't know that being a knight's not just about thrashing around in full plate, a long sword in hand. It's not just about fighting duels and winning tournaments.
Damn! I missed hearing your bullshit, Sigrun.
I don't believe anyone else has tried to tell me that story.
How is the wee Merigold, anyway?
Not great. The Kingslayer kidnapped her.
Oh, damn the dogs. That's downright terrible.
I suppose it's no coincidence you're here.
Okay. Looking for a certain flag. That's the, Dunmar? Or, yeah. The Dunmar banner?
Triss could be somewhere in this area.
The plague. I've not seen her 5 years, must be. Since that day they proclaimed you dead. Last saw her in Rivia, in any case.
From what I've been able to establish, the Kingslayer forced her to teleport the two of them to this area, and she's not on the other side of the fog.
What did this Kingslayer look like?
A huge, bald witcher. Wears a medallion with a snake on it.
Sorry, Geralt. Doesn't even ring the tiniest bell, any of that.
I might know something. This drunk in Vurgan claims he saw a redhead fall from the sky somewhere among the ravines. And then he said the sorceress Philippa Eilhart came around looking for this woman.
Shriveled old minx.
She sent her servant and some peasants to the ravines after her. But they came back empty-handed. Now Philippa's serving maid's gone, leaving the sorceress angry as a wasp. She even turned one of the plebs into a pig. I spoke to one of those peasants. He claims the lass was no servant, but an Elfgardian agent. And she apparently found something in those ravines. Maybe it was Triss, and maybe it was that witcher. Madam Eilhart, or the old minx, as Yarpin calls her, knows she's been duped and can't forgive herself for it.
Did the woman flee south, deeper into Edirne?
Fucking hell! She came out the main gate not more than an hour ago, headed straight for the fog. Thought she might be out to do some magic probing or whatnot.
She knew a bit of magic. She might have crossed.
I guess I need to visit Shillard when I get back.
And this flag, I'm mistaken. I think it's called the Dun Banner Standard, I think.
Any idea where I might find the Dun Banner?
Try the Netherworld. Yeah. The whole unit was cut down during the battle 3 years ago.
I meant the unit's standard, which symbolizes death.
Ah, that makes it a lot easier. We buried it with the remains of the Kedwenis.
Where?
Just outside Vergen. I'll mark it on your map as the road could get confusing.
Nice.
Strange things are afoot in those crypts, Witcher. Kedweni ghosts scaring off our folk. That would be normal since they were invaders. But one's some kind of amateur historian, asking all that venture there about the battle and the Dunbanner.
I'll look into it. Thanks.
So, okay, actually, there was a guy, I think it was Zivik, maybe? That was telling us a whole bunch about that battle, and if he's asking people about it, I might need to know. So, I'm gonna have to know.
How's Yorvith? Any chance I might run into him?
Minimal. He follows Saskia around like a once-neglected pup. Eyes on her at all times.
At least the lass is well protected. What do you seek from Yorvith? Last I heard, you weren't exactly chummy.
You heard right. But when I last saw him in Flotsam, he had something I need to lift the curse.
Even if you see him, I doubt he'll give you anything out of the kindness of his heart. Perhaps Saskia can convince him?
Guess I don't have much of a choice. I have to see Saskia.
To what end?
To dispel the mist of wraiths, I need a few magic artifacts.
What's Saskia got to do with that?
Her sword is one of those items.
Okay.
And what do you suggest I do? Yorvith and Saskia banned us from letting strangers in. And here are two old mates come over from the other side who want just that. A lose-lose situation if ever I've seen one.
That ought to be easy to get around.
Cow pies ought to be easy to get around. Yeah, we don't always succeed.
I'm staying here, Yarpen. I want to join you, enlist. Will you have me in the Dwarven Brigade?
Will I have you, Chiefy? Will I plough and have you? Why, I'll make you a fucking commander, you cocksucker! Problem solved. Scalen, you're my witness. Zoltan's no longer a stranger.
Uh-huh.
All right. Now I'll introduce you to Saskia, and you can try to clarify the story with a sword for her. Or whatnot.
Don't you fret about the sword, Geralt. I promise to ascend to the fucking heights of oratory. Be soft as a mink, cautious as a novice strumpet. I'll get you that blade if I have to shave my beard off.
All right, then. See that, Scalen? We were headed for a tragedy.
Now we're headed for a comedy.
Ah, youth these days, lacking hope and heart. You know what Zoltan and I saw at Brennerland? To us, there's no such thing as the impossible.
Okay, it's time to act. We'll chat another time.
It's nice to talk to you all, but we've got things to do.
Ah, that's life. Open the gate. I've got to fetch me a certain sword.
Wait a minute. If by some miracle you obtain that cursed blade, I'd advise you not to parade it out the main gate past the squirrels.
Got another solution?
There's another passage. I'll mark it in the Witcher's map and show you myself. Sound all right to you?
It does. In the meantime, I'll look around for that flag.
Prime, I'd say.
Off we go, then.
Really cool. Okay. So, we need to look for the standard, which is in a cave. We need to meet Zoltan and try to get the sword. We need to acquire Johan's spear. Oh, yeah, okay. So, we need to get the spear from Yorveth, and then the medallion after all of that, I imagine, from Hensel. So, we've got our hands full, and we are going to be busy. And I'm pretty excited about it. So when we come back, we'll start trekking. Thanks, everybody. See you next time. Goodbye.